is a word's history, its origin and how its meaning changed. Etymology is a word's history, a linguistic science to study words today. An old word may have its roots in Latin, come from Greece or even early France. And what of new words like dap or flossing? Brand new terms for naming last year's dance.
Look at me floss.
Etymology is a word's history, a linguistic science to study words today. Tina Kenny Jones. To take its form, let's find out where it started. I'd really like to try. And what about the way that we would use it? Is all that different now that time's gone by?
They say time flies.
Etymology is a word's history, its origin and how its meaning changed. Etymology is a word's history, a linguistic science to study words today. A linguistic science to study words today. Yeah, man. A linguistic science to study words today.